seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
And this many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
You good?
Blue team, fall out.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
Research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to see Central Control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Designing a new stealth-class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
What do we know about the experiments they were doing here?
We don't. And we don't ask.
But I'd keep your helmet on tight just the same.
Done.
Office contact!
Data center.
We've got a complete set of dataset keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There are still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go. Elevator.
Central control is straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Julem Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
We have too much rats!
Nobody's left standing. Let's move on to central control.
Central control is through those doors. Hunter. Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
On Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
I'm ready to engage some targets right in the hot zone.
Hostile contact. Target is down.
Take it down!
This area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Ah!
keeping pace with us.
To the elevator for central control. Covenant battle net just lit up. And I think I know why. Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. Plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon. Ship's reactor core is near here.
Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor at evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of the reach.
Weapons free. Get on that hostile. Take that target.
Sure.
Down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go. Schematics show a path to the reactor below here.
System released.
The reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant.
Right, let's go.
What is happening? Why does the fleet come? You will never drop my
controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls. For the hangar bay.
Containment protocol initiated.
Containment?
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Warning. Security shutters disengaged.
Override activated.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending Phantoms.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
This station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler. There's the Prowler. More Covenant. Clear them out and prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Control panel.
Controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
I'm down. I need a hand.
Got a charging hostile.
I got you, Chief.
I will gut you.
Back in it.
Taking damage.
Going quickly.
I'm down.
Charging.
I need support.
I'm down.
A Spartan.
I'm down.
I got you, Chief.
I'm up.
You cannot stand again.
I'm rule set, Frederick.
Reactor containment failure. Immediate evacuation advised.
system lock. Need an assist.
Get fire on the Hunter! You're good, Chief! Jack Lobby!
Need a hand here.
I've got you.
Back in it. Now, Blue Team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?
This was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is it?
Nobody lets the chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
Chief. John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
Man, I love being an ODST. Just point and shoot. None of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.